Hello everybody, thank you very much for tuning in. I'm Yuanfan Yang and I'm delighted to be presenting you a mini concert from the wonders of my own living room. First and foremost, I have to apologise in advance for my piano being quite out of tune actually in a lot of areas and also a few broken strings, hoping to get all of that fixed once this entire lockdown is over. And I present this programme to you today as a bit of an antidote to the current gloomy situation with three rather positive pieces, starting with Chopin's Barcarolle in F sharp major.
Thank you.
that was the Barcarolle in F sharp major by Chopin, a piece about water, and more specifically, perhaps the canals in the gorgeous city of Venice. And the next piece follows on and continues the water theme. This is one of my own compositions called Ode to the Atlantic. This piece was written a few years ago when I was personally invited by Julian Lloyd Webber, the world-renowned cellist, to accompany him and his wife on a cruise ship to do some concerts together. And his wife was performing on the cello and I was the pianist accompanying her. And we did several pieces by all kinds of composers, and I also played a few solo pieces. And whilst I was on board the cruise ship, I was very inspired by the gorgeous scenery of the still calm Atlantic Ocean waters and wanted to write a piece of music which was premiered on board the cruise ship. And this piece is called Ode to the Atlantic. That piece was Ode to the Atlantic, which is one of my own compositions. And this leads into the final piece, which is Rachmaninoff's Prelude in D-flat major, opus 32, number 13. Thank you very much for tuning in. Stay at home and stay safe. Thank you. Bye-bye.